When considering a firm's assets and liabilities, we should also talk about how these values are recorded in a company's balance sheet. Are they recorded at the price at which they are acquired, or are they recorded at their market price? There can be a significant difference between the two. Think of a firm's fixed assets. Let's imagine that the firm owns office spaces in Paris. These office spaces were acquired 20 years ago, and in order to acquire them, the company paid $5 million. Given the rapid growth of the real estate market, and the fact that properties in large metropolitan cities became even more valuable, we shouldn't be surprised that the offices that were acquired for $5 million long ago are worth north of $35 million today. So how should the firm record this asset on its balance sheet? Should it use the historical cost of $5 million or its fair value, the asset's market price today, which is equal to $35 million? Well, companies are allowed to choose between the two methods. However, they have to be consistent. They can't switch from one set of rules to the other more than once. And once they choose a method, they have to apply it to all assets in the same category. So let's say that the company that owns office spaces in Paris decides to apply the fair value method to its office in Paris. It will then be required to use the fair value method for all the lands and buildings it owns. It can't choose which assets will be recorded at fair value and which assets won't be recorded at fair value. Please note that the estimation of fair value is a rather complicated topic. Usually, companies hire an expert who provides a valuation of the asset. He is able to determine the fair value of the asset by looking at transactions of comparable assets on the market. Fair value accounting is not allowed for all categories of assets and liabilities. It is most often used for the following types of assets and liabilities: real estate, brand value, trademarks, other fixed and intangible assets, debts, pensions. These are the rules regulating how assets and liabilities are recorded in a company's balance sheet. Thanks for watching.